Hello guys, so today Lucas is my therapist and I told him he's my therapist. He's 3 years old and he's used with mommy making exercise. So he put that bow there. And what we had to do with the bow, Lucas, can you come and show me please? I don't know what I had to do. I don't know what is going to be my exercise. Can you come and show me or no? Oh, you are coming? Okay. Come and show me there from the kitchen. Okay. What we have to do? What is your idea? No, don't. Okay, you need to come and show me. I don't know what to do it. Okay, wait, you guys a little. Lucas.
I have to okay?
Okay, yeah, the ball there. Oh, and I have to do like that?
Yeah.
How many times? We have to put that thing up from the, how many times? 5 or 10? So let's do, that is the exercise?
Yeah.
To pass like that?
Yeah.
Okay, so mommy's going to try it. Let's go to the floor. And let's walk. Yay, mommy could do it. Okay, and now I need to stand up. Yay! How many times I have to do it? How many times? 5?
You have to go under there to the stairs. Mm-hmm. You have to.
Okay, I'm doing it. I'm doing it. It's my exercise for the day, right?
Oh my God.
Oh my God, the exercise station is screw up a little. Thank you for to do exercise with mommy.
You're welcome.
You are the best therapy ever. I love you. Give me a kiss. Come and give me a kiss and your bow go to the floor again. Come and give me a kiss, boy. Give me a kiss, give mommy a kiss. Give mommy a kiss. Mm-hmm. I love you.